Okay, let's try to recreate this problem here. Alright, first let's go to edit. And you can see there's no MIDI data in there on track one. Alright, so exit out of there. Go to record. And start the lick. Doing the pitch wheel here. You can hear it. Vibrato. Go back to edit, and as you can see, mod wheel controller here. Let's try it again. Let's undo that. Go for 8 bars this time. We'll do record. Now let's do our mod wheel. Back to our edit screen, and as we can see, defaults to a mod wheel. And then when I switch to my actual mod wheel, I'm getting a foot control message. So this is very strange. So that's that.